I've got to get to the Ark.
Why?
Oh, hi there.
Wait, what's the last one? The X, or can you just not click on it?
What?
That final one on the right.
Yeah, no, it's just...
We haven't found the annoying friend yet.
Oh god. Flying. Oh, is this the level? Oh god, this might be the level.
Shadow, try to avoid this attack.
Thanks.
Shadow, your bird's getting pretty fucked up.
Oh wait, is that it? Oh god, that was it! How did I? No!
What are you doing?
I missed the defense system. Oh, is this just all flying?
I guess so. How are you gonna get back?
See ya! It's just Star Fox! Hey, this is alright! It's Star Fox but with bad controls. So, where's Star Fox? Can I actually destroy these? Because they're taking a lot. Like, they're taking some... I did it.
There's not enough time for him to say his lines before his next line is ready to go.
Oh my god. There's so... Oh! I found a defense system!
Amazing!
There's one. Oh my god. This is literally Star Fox, but 10 times worse.
There it is.
There we go.
One to go.
Oh, it destroys all the panels, so if I see any panels, it's by there.
Right.
That makes sense. If he explained, well, he might have explained that, but there's so much noise that you just can't hear the twat.
Yeah, and there's so much explaining as well, because he's halfway going about this defense matrix and that insolent fool, and then he starts going, ah, what are you doing, Shadow?
See, I gotta admit though, this is a bit more enjoyable. I'll give him that.
As soon as it strayed away from trying to be a Sonic game, it became slightly more enjoyable.
Here we go. Got more shit, man.
But only slightly more enjoyable.
Yeah, no, Star Fox would still be way more fun than this.
Oh yeah, I see it now.
Oh no. No!
Yes! You got
yes.
The Ark is defenseless!
Alright! Oh my god!
The Eclipse Cannon is nearby. Say your prayers, you disgusting humans.
So painful. I mean, that was fun. Cutscene! What do we get to enjoy this time, eh?
More confusingness.
Oh.
Ark to headquarters! Ark to headquarters! Come in! Come in! Shadows penetrated the Ark! He's headed toward the control room of the Eclipse Cannon.
He's walking really slowly.
He must be stopped at all costs. Take him out. That's an order.
10-4. Copy that.
Oh, I really needed that instruction.
This is Ark Defense Unit.
Like,
what is that noise?
I'm engaging the Hedgehog.
Why is that necessary? All right. Yeah. We'll include this. Oh, should we?
Yeah.
Next episode? I don't know.
That whole level just like took 6 minutes, so.
Alright. Don't let him escape, use the. Oh god, where do I go? La 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 la. Where am I going? Shoot him?
I'm under attack from the Hedgehog, moving into attack position.
Alright, just see him. Strip out his weapon, too.
Oh, you can steal his weapon.
Okay. What happens if I can't go?
Oh boy.
Charging particle
beam. It's like, that was a bit rubbish, wasn't it?
Right, where do I... That seemed...
Energy charge complete.
The particle beam weapon is capable of 360 degree fire radius beyond guard to avoid.
Okay, I would really like something to shoot at him though, if I'm being honest. This isn't seeming very... What happens if I jump into that big old blue thing?
Whee!
Not a lot. Oh wait. Oh. Oh, am I meant to get him to shoot at stuff?
Maybe.
That seemed to do something.
It's really unclear.
They can't even do boss fights right! Oh, I'm just gonna keep on chipping away at him.
That looked like it did damage, but I didn't do damage. Oh wait, yeah, it's done damage.
No! 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 No!
Oh my goodness.
Okay. Oh! Hey! This is, bit of a long boss fight, but it's fine. It's working out.
Now you got a rocket launcher.
That's more effective.
Nice. Nice. 20 shots.
Did you think
oh
you
boy.
That?
Oh boy.
Yes. Right, I was a little bit confusing to begin with, but we got there. We got there in the end.
HQ!
The planet-piercing eclipse cannon. There's no escape for you now.
C for confusing.
We're almost there.
Almost completed the dark path. Mm. The evil dark path.
This whole game's been a dark path.
It's led us down a dark path.
Yeah.
Oh. We are the Black Arms. We are here to take rule of this planet. Any attempts to resist are futile and will result in death.
Okay.
A little bit harsh.
Well, we'll just give up then.
I guess you'll just be our leader from now on.
You humans are so pathetic.
They are. Again.
Oh.
Damn you.
I was having a good day. Damn you. You mildly insulted me. Ah.
So today, this planet is mine.
You're crazy.
Damn you. Crazy. They all just said, damn you.
To exterminate all of the world's leaders who resist.
Damn you!
What?
That's including me! Oh, is this the end then?
Annihilation for this planet.
Not sure.
Is near. It is time to embrace the dawn of your demise and despair.
Damn you!
Ah, oh, damn you!
Damn you!
Oh, damn, damn you. You!
Damn you!
Oh,
damn you!
No, oh, jeez.
Damn you! Damn you!
You prick! Oh, no. Oh, I think this mission's awful if it's the one I think it is.
It's okay. You'll get a new house.
Sir, are you all right?
Damn you.
Never mind me. What about the people of Central City?
Well,
what
dead.
People? Am I right?
No need to worry, sir. Orders were issued yesterday, and everyone has been evacuated to the safe zone.
Oh, okay. Damn you.
Damn you.
Very good.
Well, somebody would have been killed though.
Yeah, someone's definitely
now
dead.
What's going on?
This is a really nice chair, can I just say?
Commander, the invaders! Estimated over 1,000 black aliens inbound. They've penetrated our outer perimeter.
What?
According to reports, Shadow's also been sighted with the black aliens.
I know it's late on, but can we come
Shadow?
Up with a name for these black aliens?
I don't believe it. So he's finally
decided to show himself.
He's got two
attention all command units. Mobilize all
green
mech
and
battle
brown
sections. Prepare all weapons to strike incoming vessels. Mobilize Diablon.
But sir, it's not ready yet.
I don't care. We have no other option. We must protect the president and the Chaos Emeralds at all costs.
Yes, sir.
Classic. We gotta use this weapon.
It's not ready yet.
It'll have to be. No, it's literally not. It has no thrusters. It cannot move. Why is their not ready weapon always kind of ready?
Shadow, I'm counting on you.
I know, Professor. The ultimate life form born to ensure peace and justice amongst all of mankind. Now, I know what I have to do.
Wait, has he realized he's a good guy now?
I have no idea what's going on.
Like, he seems to be remembering the professor. Oh, yeah.
Alright, awesome. Catch you guys in the next episode. Ah, oh, I'm dying there.